Alrighty guys, and welcome back to Star Wars V. Today, continuing on. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Alright guys, welcome to Star Wars Review. Today we're going to be continuing on with Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last part we finished up with what we came with Kashyyyk right now, and we've
careful. The Jedi is here.
On to we've returned to Zepho. This purge tripper.
You're exposed. I'm going to draw this out. I want more. You're a quick one. Does it hurt?
Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough, or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
Pressed it early and automatically did it for me, so I didn't have much of a choice. I'll just get this, I guess.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy, never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing. So, gotta see ya.
All right.
Hey,
Skull. Killed in some kind of horrifying disaster long ago.
Alrighty. That's kind of weird.
Come on, BD.
An area over there. Something up over here. Let's go over to this area.
The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing?
Oh no, there's water outside, so...
Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
Alrighty. Where's this leading me to? Somewhere.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
All right, let's screw it. Let's go down here. So this is where I came from earlier. Or I got here earlier. I'll leave him back to there.
BD. I owe you one.
You in him. We must stop him. You only delay your destruction.
Karma trying to freeze him is when you do is like. Skin and a new lightsaber material.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
All right. Spawn enemies just yet. I'm supposed to be over here. It's taking me in a completely different direction. I really didn't want to be down here, but yeah. It's what it is. Oh my god. way. Can't go that way. Okay, this actually let me. This is the one I've already been on before. I guess I could just face the this.
Thanks, BD.
Joe Taz.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Yeah. I wouldn't leave. Oh yeah, that one, this one we're gonna make it back.
It's the Jedi.
Help me, BD.
After him.
Anyone? Help! All right. I'll explore that stuff later. Not right now. Thank you. trying to back away. No, but come all the way back here.
What is it?
A new poncho. Oh my god. To get my health back, but I gotta hit the other guy. On the beam. Venerable Star Destroyer.
Another step.
Pressing the button to use the stim and didn't want to use it.
Let's go, BD. I need a stim, BD.
That took way too long. These things.
Mind doing an overcharge? Just what we needed.
What is Wendy's doing here?
Got a jolt in you, BD?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Morsef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Edie,
this could use some power. Let's go, BD.
So I just have to go back here. Heal up and whatnot. Close. I don't know why when those security droids was in there. Didn't make much sense. Took way too long. So I was, you know, cheesing it there for a little. Alright. Let's go over here. Fight this guy and, you know. Let's go get into the crap over there. Okay. force push. Oh my god, I'm actually.
Toss me one, BD. I'm feeling weak, BD. Just in time. Just what we need. Okay, BD. What is it?
Swoop. But I got.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Find something?
Probe droid.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber.
So I guess this crash happened during Order 66.
BD, I need an overcharge here.
supposed to be going. Oh, on the way down here. Oh. So way.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Guess, it's actually not a waste of time. It's all right.
Human.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? Gotta be a way to the tomb now.
All right.
Let's move, BD. BD, this could use some power.
Thank you.
injuries. Feeling better.
I see you, Jedi.
Scan this guy before. Electro baton, purge trooper.
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Far worse. Very well. You won't dodge the next. Amateur. Come over here, Padawan. Stop moving.
Hey, BD.
You'll die a failure.
I'm gonna end this one off here. So yeah. Anyways, yeah. And next part I'll do that battle. I've been going on for a little too long now. So yeah. Anyways, been Star Wars review. Catch you guys in the next one.